got my Korean rice wine in a bowl here, and my lime octopus. It's kind of hard to grab. It's suctioning to the inside of my cheek. I can't really explain how this feels. It's strange. Incredibly chilly.
Thank you.
So I'm glad I finally got a chance to see what this is like. I got it at Chewy. Okay, it didn't stick to the inside of my throat, so I don't think I'll suffocate, but much more octopus to get through. Ever since I saw the movie Old Boy, I have always wanted to eat a live octopus. And now that I'm in LA at Wasada, they allow you to eat live octopus, so I couldn't pass up that opportunity. It was incredibly chewy, and like the suction to the inside of my mouth, as we saw earlier, but that was one hell of an experience. If you ever get the chance, risk it. Just make sure to chew it up a lot, because they can stick to the inside of your throat and choke you. That's all for this one.